the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
yeah.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Favorite O'Connell memory
is
we graduated at the Shrine, and I just have certain memories of being there with my parents afterwards and coming down the stairs and things like that.
First time the basketball team beat the math my junior year.
When I graduated from O'Connell and walked across the stage myself down at the Shrine and got my diploma.
Favorite Superdance memory
was when
I was on the committee that was in charge of trying to get celebrities and so on to come to the Superdance, and we got the quarterback of the Washington Federals to come. He was a good guy, and he brought some footballs, I think, and signed them. And
I was on the finance committee, or something, I can't remember the name of it, and I was not a committee chair, but a co-chair. You know, I had to do all the finances, count all the pledges during the dance, so I basically worked for about 12 hours straight.
I was running the Super Dance, and the lights went out at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. So we bought every glow stick we could find in Northern Virginia, and we ended up having to close the dance at 6 or 7 o'clock at night. The fire marshal shut us down. We had to do it again the next weekend. So that's my favorite and worst, actually, Super Dance memory.
Should go because it's an awesome cause. O'Connell's got an awesome reputation for supporting that cause. You will have fun and you will be impressed by what you see and do on that day.
Students should go to Superdance because it's a great cause to try and, you know, obviously to raise money to help those who suffer from cystic fibrosis, who suffer from that terrible disease. It's a great opportunity, I think, to help them.
Students should come to Superdance this year to be part of a great tradition, something that makes a difference in the world and makes a difference in the way they see the world and understand what they can do in the world. And it really does make a difference for a lot of families and gives hope and hopefully a cure.
Be a day when you're standing in the hall.